Good morning, everyone. This is Emma. Today is Coloring Party with Friends, Partying Monday. It is hosted by Grandma Sandy. So come along with me as I show you what I have for Coloring Party Monday. I'm going to start with my first picture here. And it is Nature Never Goes Out of Style. I thought I would color that one. It was fitting for the fall. Has a little acorns and leaves. A whole lot of fun to color. My next one is Take Chances. And I thought I would make that one really, really bright. Take Chances. And the third one, I think I told you all about this last week, where they have the home books. So this one come out of the home book. And it's what they call a cupboard. And it has the apples, candle holders, a little rooster, and a little birdhouse. And I have several of these coloring home books. So within the next couple of weeks, I will be doing more of those because I have the country ones and then I have the modern day home coloring books. So the Home Sweet Home, I did order this one from Amazon. And as you can see, it is a country style coloring book. I've colored most of these, but I still have a few left. I go through them pretty quick. But just to let you see some of the pages in it. Okay. And the other one is Words to Color By. And I like this one, really like this one. I'm thinking this one may have come from Ross's, maybe? Not for sure. And this one is called Words to Color By. This one says, when the rain is done, out comes the sun. Okay. Well, I hope I've given you some ideas today to go out and maybe pick up your coloring book. As I always say, it's very relaxing and it's fall is coming and this will really be a whole lot of fun for you. So pick you up a box of pens, a couple of coloring books, and come along with me and my friends, hosted by Grandma Sandy. Let's go coloring. This is Emma. I'll see you in my next video.